Hello, my Sparks. Welcome back to Let's Play Astral Chain. Last time.
Ready to go?
Well, Jenna made an announcement.
Okay, hop in.
And sadly, it's not an interesting one.
Let's get out there and take Jenna down for good.
Let's get the takeoff.
Looks like you got there in one piece. They're almost done evacuating the civilians from Harmony Square.
Oops, oh, you said press A.
The police are already there on watch, but they may need your help if anything comes up. You two have been assigned to the central intersection under the skywalk. Secure your surroundings and head over. There's no telling what could happen right now, so stay sharp.
Oh no, that is not good. Let's jump in. Hex detonation. Back up there. Actually, what am I doing? I should be using the shield. Which is probably what they're actually expecting me to do. Need a reward for that. Let's go over here. Alright, it's this one. Okay, Pat and Crusher are somewhere close. Kotos. Gilligas. Down. There we go. This is rare material goods, which is honestly. I'm sure Kat's not that far from her. Mask of Cat. That one's one of the easier cats, yeah, because you basically get trained in how to get the cat. At least, probably. Oh, they disappeared. I thought they stayed and then disappeared. Oh well.
picking up several gates opening up near your position. Everyone has their eyes peeled for Jenna, but Chimera showing up would make things even worse. So let's get rid of those gates before... One down. Good job. But that's not the last of them. Keep looking.
Yeah, but we need to go to the bathroom. I don't know why we're going to this one, because this one...
Looks like there's still some instability in the area. Oh great, Chimeras! Get rid of them, quick!
Well, I'm gonna first destroy the gate. Should have taken out the Chimeras first. There always is unpleasant surprises waiting. It's a video game.
Post is up ahead. Once we take point there, we won't be able to head back to HQ for a while. You ready?
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
All who tremble in fear, desperate, listen to my voice. Soon, very soon, I will bring you justice. I will open the gates to our true future. Abandon fear, and you will know true peace.
Jenna, over there!
How foolish. You people are leading all of humanity straight to damnation.
Straight to damnation? You're the terrorist here!
You don't understand. My heart goes out to you too. All because of how you were born. Doomed to be used by those idiots until you die. Chained to your fate. Powerless! But if you stay quiet and open your eyes, I might even save you.
Yeah.
There we go. Declaration of War? How the hell did they get an F+? I would have said an A at most. And we're forced into the astral plane. Time to escape.
Can you hear me? I followed Jenna through a gate, but what are you doing here? Either way, you've got good timing. You can see that thing from over where you are, right? It's another homunculus. Looks like it's not ready to hatch yet, but it's still absorbing chimeras. I guess Jenna figured it'd be easier to feed if it was closer to the food. Look at the size of that thing. She's obviously got big plans for it. A homunculus that big could be unstoppable. Let's crack that egg before it's too late.
The remnant is going to go really well in this episode, hopefully. Pretty much anytime we see any monkeys, we might as well just shoot them down.
It's no use. I lost Jenna's bio signal. She may have already left the astral plane, but it looks like she left plenty of tentacles and mini homunculi behind. So be careful.
Yeah. Though, we're gonna have to be yours. Yes, I know.
Showing up.
Actually attack me, dumb lesion. This. Oh my God, I know. So I love this one. Oh, really? There we go. Got a lot of gene codes. Legion learning sword. Go to axe. Now I just need 3 more premium codes. But yeah, there literally is just no way to get both. Either progress or we can't. Oh wait, no! I just need to break this. Oh well. It's not dumb, I know why they did it, it's just, it does not work. I was hoping that would be fun.
Listen up, you two. I've got Jenna's bio signal. She's in zone 36 and heading east. I put out an APB to Neuron, but they've already got their hands full with the homunculi popping up all over. If Jenna's heading east, then she could be heading straight for Neuron HQ with everybody out. The commander's a sitting duck in there. Olive, get the commander ready to evacuate. I'll be there ASAP. What? Roger. I'll leave that big guy up to you. Hurry back to the Ark when you're done. I don't know if I can stop Jenna alone. I'll see you back at HQ.
Detonate. Yeah, I'm first gonna detonate everything just in case there's hidden stuff. But also because it's a full-on arena, he's breaking this causes another homunculi, because we don't know that. There we go. Pest control, rank A, that's fine. Oh, I got 4 trees, that's really
good. Looks like you fried that egg. We'll get moving once Akira's back. I'll send a chopper for you as soon as you're back on the Ark. Hurry, okay?
I don't think I'll need a chopper. What I think I will need is a bike. I think that's gonna be important.
Jenna.
It's been a while, Yosef.
Jenna, why are you doing this?
Why? You know why. To put an end to this misguided project of yours.
You're the one who's misguided.
No! We can win! We have a future as we are!
Idiot! Cling to your worthless husk, but let the rest of us evolve!
Only I can save humankind! It appears talking will get us nowhere. But I will stop you. Whatever it takes! Wait, is that Blue Evolve? You're not getting away!
Oh wait, so we do actually. Don't know we do one mission to fight.
So, we're going to do this the hard way. So, we still don't understand. Well, no matter. I'll deal with him after your salvation is complete.
One woman's justice.
Thank God you're okay. Great job, Brenda. It's not me. He's remarkably resilient. It's only a matter of time until Jenna catches up with the commander's helicopter. You've got to stop her.
Okay, so this is where the bike one is.
We don't have any more helicopters. There's a motorcycle downstairs. That'll have to do.
The same
display.
Let's go to the garage.
Iris, shut down.
Heal all. And got the medicine. That's Bucci. Thanks. Let's roll. Let's rampage down the highway. And we're going to Monkeys. Oh well, actually no, we don't have the barrel.
Try to put her down on the highway!
this guy's annoying because pretty much we can only fight in like the most awkward way possible. Well, he fights pretty much how he does when you're not on a bike. Visible code. Use your legion, Akira! Oh, I'll never know when to give up. That's the bad thing about being me. I'm a protector, you see.
If you're so eager to die, so be it! We'll end this now!
Goddamn lasers.
Jenna?
Akira, can you back him up?
They're too far away. I can't get up there. Someone's got to keep an eye on the commander.
Roger. I'm sorry. You're the only one who can stop Jenna.
That's fine. This isn't new anyways to us. Doing things on our own. Buying an Eldritch Abomination, on the other hand, well, it depends. Us as players probably have dealt with this before. Us as the character, first time. Away for about. Yeah, we're just gonna keep getting sent back every time we just build this. So.
another premium code. I don't know if that makes four free.
I tried to warn you, but you didn't listen. Now you understand. This is the true form of your Legion's power. All it can do is cause pain. Nothing. We have that in common. In this form, even if you do survive, in the end, can you call yourself human?
Aim for the Legion. Fire. We had no choice. If we hadn't dealt with it immediately, it would have destroyed us all.
Who are they? Why do they have armor like mine?
Let me introduce you. Behold, they are the Union government's newest elite task force, the Ravens. And they are your new partners.
Of course, this is definitely not the end. But this is the end of this episode. So, next time, we'll find out if we survive. Probably we did, because it's a video game. See you guys then! See you in Azuma, signing out.